Hi guys, I'm just going to show you quickly where to get the loot from the last boss in the Siege of Boralus. So when you kill him, do not talk to Nathanos. He will take you back to the entrance and you'll get no loot. Literally, just click on this big pile of kelp and you'll get your loot. It took the guys in this dungeon a few minutes to work this out. So yeah, this video was helpful. Please leave a like rating and subscribe to the channel. Cheers.